I've invented a new liquid, which works in exactly the opposite way of formaldehyde. I call it Casual the Jekyll.